Do you guys know that stream Alicia did a while ago about those about the kitty mill on Twitch?
Yeah.
Apparently their lawyer sent Twitch a letter and got her fucking banned.
Really? Holy shit.
Yeah, that's why her stream is banned right now.